Eddie.
I'll get it. Hello? Oh, just a minute, please. Dad, it's for you. It's Miss Allen, my teacher.
Don't you have something to do, like helping Mrs. Livingston in the kitchen or something? Hi. Of course I remember the lady with the funny furniture. You can. Well, that's great. Sure, I think it's all right. Listen, if more teachers had more dinners with more fathers, well, you know what I mean. Good. Well, how's tomorrow night? Around 8:30? Okay. Okay. Bye, teacher.